Proteins are one of the major biomolecules inside a cell, performing a variety of functions. The structure of a protein molecule is crucial for its function, which is defined by the arrangement of its constituent amino acids in a three-dimensional space. The backbone of a protein is arranged in repeating units called as peptide planes. Each peptide plane is formed by 6 atoms, including the peptide bond and 2 C-alpha carbon atoms. Due to the resonance, the peptide bond acquires a partial double bond character, and this restricts the peptide bond rotation and makes it rigid and planar. The interplanar orientations are described using angles referred to as dihedral angles. And the orientation of these peptide planes with one another determines the structural architecture of the protein. There are 3 kinds of these torsion angles, which are called as phi, omega, and psi. To calculate a dihedral angle in proteins, we need 4 atoms or 3 consecutive bonds. Keep the bond in the middle, whose rotation angle you are going to measure, and take one more atom on each side. Let us assume these 4 atoms as ABCD, where bond BC rotation angle is being calculated. Now look through the bond BC by keeping atom B towards yourself. Here, bond AB is the nearest one, and the bond CD is the farthest one. And finally, measure the angle of rotation around the bond BC via AB to CD. If the rotation is clockwise, then it will be a positive number from 0 degrees to 180 degrees. If the rotation is anti-clockwise, then it will be a negative value from 0 degrees to minus 180 degrees. In the next video, we will see how to calculate these dihedral angles using PyMol. If you haven't subscribed the channel yet, please do subscribe and be notified with the new videos.